Gumawa ka pa ng mga fake account ha, para lalong madikdikyan si Nathan.
Sige boss, akong bahala.
Hmm. Alamin mo kung kailan ang opening ng shelter. Let them enjoy the process for a while. Bigyan natin sila ng false hope na magtatagumpay ang project nila. And then, like a thief in the night, saka tayo atake. Ayos ba?
Ayos ang boss.
Oh, Dad. Dad, Hector.
Boss. Sir, muna na po ako. Sir Gino.
Sige.
What is he doing here?
Nagpahatid lang ako.
Inutos ka na naman, no?
I told you, Sammy. Nagpahatid ako hanggang dito sa loob. Kasi medyo nahihilo ako kanina eh. Pero okay na ako. Don't worry.
Sure ka?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Sige, I'll go inside.
Sir Gary, Miss Ivan.
Danny. I heard you've been helping Nathan on his new project.
Yes, sir. Pero sinasabi ko naman po kay Sir Gino lahat.
Why are you being so defensive? Hindi ko naman tinatanong kung alam ni Gino o hindi. You know what? In dati mong amo, he's like a pussycat. Meow, meow, meow. Ilang beses nang namatay, pilit pa rin nabubuhay.
Hindi siguro, sir. Baka kasi meron pa siya mga kailangan gawin, hindi lang para sa sarili niya, kundi sa nakararami. Kagaya ng mga street children ngayon.
Oh, wow. I don't think that's the reason, Danny. Have you ever heard of the saying, ang masamang damo, hindi namamatay? Excuse us.
Sir,
let's
go.
Since I found your videos, just click
the I button and don't forget to subscribe.